some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. And she's back to the ring now. And she drops it. That was about as in your face as it gets.
Here is your winner, Yoa Matsuda.